In Waterloo, DeKalb hosting Angola, the Hornets. Hey, they should be a contender this year for the NECC crown. It was 17-7 Angola at the half, third quarter. Chance Roddy, the senior QB, to Joel McCurdy. They like that play so much, or that combination, I should say. They do it again here in the fourth. Roddy, McCurdy, touchdown. It's 23-7 Angola. Now watch this. Ensuing kick, Eric Cockroft kicks it, bounces off of the DeKalb player, and right back to the kicker. Not only is it Angola's football, you don't see the kicker recover the onside very often. Angola's D would take over from there as Angola trumps the Barons 30-7 in one.